Good evening. Time is 9:15. Well, I thought it was earlier than that. I've had my sixth meal, first day of carb loading today, or filling back up, I suppose, for Sunday's NPA Midlands. I've never had such a successful carb loading phase before. I'm absolutely stuffed because what I'm eating is probably about 4.5 kilos of potato a day, but it's going in well, doing a bit of posing. And squeezing the carbs in. But I've been craving chocolate. Like, I don't know, pizza, cheese, chocolate, chili. Everything that is gorgeous and man developed to self-indulge with is what I've been craving. So I can't wait to get the last show done. I'm thinking constantly about the last show, but of course if I don't qualify on Sunday for it, I will have one more attempt in late September to qualify for the NPA British Finals, but I'm hoping to qualify for it on Sunday, and the hard work is done then. But yeah, if I don't qualify for it, then obviously my last show will be end of September, not the end of October. I'm hoping that the last show is end of October, even though I want to eat so badly, just normal food. So my next meal is going to be, probably in about an hour's time, it's going to be a huge bowl of oats and some peanut butter or nuts. I haven't decided yet whether to have mixed nuts or peanut butter. But yeah, it's just the food on my mind. You probably saw I posted a picture today of just like a collage of food. I was just spent like 5 minutes just putting together all these gorgeous looking foods. And I'm really wanting them. Yeah, so I've been squeezing the carbs in, filling out a little bit. The vascularity goes up and down and up and down. I try to get my water all the same, but it's weird. I haven't quite worked out why 1 minute it's great, the next minute it's not, and it all depends on your blood pressure, whether you stood up, whether you're walking, whether there's a lot, your body temperature. Because the warmer you are, the lasser you tend to be. Yeah, and that's it. First day's done. I will do another video on the night before, as I tend to do, and give you a proper feeling of how I think it's run up to that point, like crunch point, essentially. And I'll see you there. Hopefully, come home with something on Sunday. I'm not confident, I'm not underconfident, I'm not overconfident. I'm going to do the comp, I'm going to have fun, I'm going to try my hardest, and that's all I can do. And this, it's inevitable, I'm going to do it. It's pointless worrying about what happens, whether I'll do well, whether I'll do badly. But I'm well into the heavyweights. I was 84.5 kilos this morning, but I've been doing some water manipulation, so you've got to be over 78 to be a heavyweight. So I'm a stone into the heavyweights, which might confuse people as they look at me and they might think that I'm not exactly a heavyweight bodybuilder, but you've got to add in the drug-free bit, which people, your everyday person, doesn't seem to comprehend. They think everyone is drug-free. Hopefully I'll get tested again. So I was tested at the BMBF. Hopefully I'll get tested again on Sunday. That'll be good. It's really serious, so fill informed in. Anyway, you're getting sidetracked. I will see you tomorrow, and I'll give you the full lowdown the night before the show. Thanks.